Alright, these are the escalators here at Hudson Yards in New York. We're at the shops at Hudson Yards. These are TK. They're actually pretty nice TKs. We got one of the office sellers right there. They're behind turnstiles, so can't film them. And there's also a fob on the revolving door. It's a pretty weird one. Here we have to move a bit to go to the next set. Oh, you got a Uniqlo there, that's pretty cool. You don't see that often. I think this is Uniqlo. I'm pretty sure it's two floors, I can't tell. I'll have to see. But either this Uniqlo is two floors. Oh no, it's not. The Zara is two floors. Dumbass, I haven't seen that in a long time. Somebody bring that on the escalator. Escalators at that time. Yeah, we have this one here that goes to the peak. So let's go. And this is nice. I'm not gonna lie, this place reminds me of Resorts World, like the mall. Because these escalators look really similar, except they're TK. Plus, you got it's like a mini mall inside a big building. I didn't even realize these have the TK. Right here, these are TK Believers. Nice. Rain's on, whatever the fuck that is. Oh, that's the restaurant. Hurry up a bit because I have to get to the edge on time. This has a white line, that's pretty interesting. Look at that. Oh, this is a very good view of the ocean. Very nice mall, if you ask me. Oh, we can't go this way. We have to go around here. I got both sets of lights here. That's nice. Got a Banana Republic. Thank you. Yeah, last set is over here. Well, that's cool. We got like a little, whatever the fuck this is supposed to be. Ah, that was close. If only they changed that U for a K. Or for a C. That would have been much better. That's it.